police are investigating a deadly shooting that happened Wednesday in Northwest Houston. One woman was found dead and a man was injured in the 10,900 block of Chiefs Drive near Little York. According to Houston police, the man and woman were sitting in a vehicle outside of a house when another vehicle pulled up and at least one person shot at them just before 3 p.m.